أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم to all Pakistanis today the topic of my speech is Pakistan Defence Day before starting let me tell you why there is a word defence in it in September 1965 our neighbor and arch rival India attacked Lahore Sialkot and the desert area of Sindh they had advanced weapons tanks and other missiles We did not have any advanced weapons like India, but still, our soldiers successfully defended our country. They gave their blood so that Pakistanis at that time and us, their generations, could live peacefully. If they had not defended Pakistan, our conditions would be like Srinagar. Dear fellows, we enjoy freedom today because our troops laid their lives. They protected our motherland with their blood. It is rightly said that a soldier fights not because he hates what is in front of him, but because he loves what is behind his back, and that is his country, people, and memories. Due to his valor in 1965 war, Major Raja Aziz Bhatti was awarded the highest military award, Nishan-e-Haider. Dear friends, we enjoy freedom on the cost of our soldiers' lives. Defence Day is also the perfect occasion to renew our pledge with Pakistan that we will work day and night to make our country a better place and also that we will not be intimidated or ordered by any foreign state and also that we will defend our country from anything be that a military assault or the assault on our ideology may Allah grant us the ability and determination to fulfill these pledges I will end my speech on slogan Pakistan Zindabad.